Next up is Tony Dumas. Missed the first one. He got a good bounce all the way out to half court.
He misses it, but he's in real trouble. He's in trouble now.
Whoops. So young Tony Dumas is 0 for 3. That's our first shutout, I think.